this time I will be showing you the jewelries I got from eBay and Amazon the past month. So this is going to be my jewelry collective haul. So first I'll show you this one. This is I think the brand is called Hanpabom. So I got this from Amazon. This is 18 pieces vintage knuckle rings. I got this for $16.40. So the link and prices will be at the description box if you're interested. So these are all the rings, though I don't get to use all of it because, to be honest, most of them looks really cheap, so I don't complain for the price, I guess. But there are a few that I like wearing every day, especially the one, this one here. This cute rose in here, I use this every day. I even wash this. I'm wearing this one, but I don't see any discoloration or any weird smell on it, so I like this one. And the others are quite disappointing, like this. As you can see, they already turned dark, they're already tarnished. I only wear this few times. And then the others have this big gemstones in here where I don't get to use. I think they look very cheap, to be honest, so I don't get to wear them. And then this one, I think I only tried this one on. Okay, I'll show you how it fits. So this one here, it says knuckle rings, but most of them are actually bigger than my knuckles. Okay, this one, this is the one I showed you, the rose, which is nice. It's really cute. And this one here, I expect this to be like smaller. I'm planning to wear them just on my knuckles, but they are big. This one is fit actually on my middle finger. And then this one here. And this one as well. And then the others, I think this is the biggest one they have. It fits on my index. So it's good if you are from afar, but if you come, if you look at closer, the stone looks cheap, especially these ones here. So as you can see, they all fit on my index. The one with the gems, I notice, are quite bigger. Maybe you're meant to wear them on your index or on your middle finger. So they also have this. I think this is their turquoise one, because you get to... these are in two batches, I think. Here, and these white gems in here, they're together. This one, as you can see. So for 18 of them, I only get to use all the time this one here, the roses. So it's $16. I'm not sure if it's cheap or too expensive. Well, for 18 rings, well, you won't expect a very good quality. Okay, next I have is this one, these two bunny. I got this from, I think I have this from eBay. These two cute bunnies I have. This is in 925 sterling silver. So this is how they look like. Two bunnies. And then next I have this one is from, I got this from Amazon. Yeah, this is from Amazon. This is actually, it comes to two. This one is gold plated, this chain with love heart choker. Two layers, so this is a two layer necklace, but I like that they are separated, because most I've seen online, you have to wear them together. But this one, you can choose to just wear this or this one. So this is the smaller one. This is the choker necklace, and then this. So I think it's very cute. I like this, though I couldn't tell the quality because I haven't worn this many times yet. But we'll see. So this, I have this for like $4.96. Next, I have, oh, this one is another silver hypoallergenic. It says 925 silver hypoallergenic pretty stud earrings leaf shapes. So this one is meant to be like, looks like a crawling earrings, if you know what I mean. And to the other ear is this one. So I think they're really cute. So this one, I have this for nine. I got this for $9.99. And then next I have, this is from Amazon, and this is actually a gift from my husband, which is another cute. I think it's cute and it's very unique. I haven't had this kind of design yet. So this is also a sterling silver, and this one is actually unique. There is like, you put a light in here, either a light of your cell phone, and then you are going to face this in the at the dark room or anywhere dark, and then put the light against it in a wall or in the ceiling, and it will appear. There are words that says I love you in different languages. It's cool and I think it's sweet. Next, I have this one. I got this from eBay. This is personalized initial knot bracelet. So I think this is very common as well. I've seen a lot of this online for sale in eBay. So I got one myself. I bought this for $4.10. So I like it. It's cute. Though I thought like this one is a bit bigger. I think it's too small, but it's okay. As you can see, it has my initial there, M. And here's the looks like infinity or something. They call it the initial. I mean, not bracelet. So this one you can adjust if you want it to make it a bit tighter. So that's it. And next I have this one is meant to be for my pinky finger. This is a stainless steel Christian sideways cross. There. But I think it's also a bit, sometimes it gets bigger for me. Sometimes it fit. If it gets bigger, I put it in here. I can use it as my index. Put it in my index and my knuckle like that. Or here. This one is as well, it's very cute. So I got this for $13.24. Next, I have here this one. I actually buy this just for the pendant, and I'm planning to put a silver chain in here. It's called Natural Crystal Quartz Hexagonal Healing Pendant. Well, I don't know about the healing part, but I think I just like how it looks like. So this one, I got this from eBay as well for $4.78. And then next I have, this one is one of my favorites among all I purchase. This one is from eBay. It has a very good quality. The moment I saw it, I like it a lot. Also the chain. So it's like a vintage coin. It says 925 sterling silver, though it's gold. I'm not sure. Necklace, gold pendant, coin, vintage, discrown. So I got this for $17.99, and I did not regret buying this one. It's very nice. And then then next I have here another bracelet I got from eBay. So this one is the silver. It's called Sterling Silver Charm Bangle Cuff Bracelet. But this one here, it's a bangle, but it is not adjustable. So I thought you can adjust it, but no, I think it's fixed. I think it's bigger than I expect. Yeah, I think it's bigger. But the design is cute. I like the bowl here. And it's very shiny. Looks very nice. So this one is $7.99 on eBay. Next, I have here, this one I got another gift from my husband. I like the packaging. This is the latest one that I have. So they have their box. It's from Ice Carats, from Amazon as well. It's their details here and the cloth. And this one is the actual product. It's a ring. A silver, another sterling silver with two hearts in it. It's color green. It's for my gemstone. So it's here. I put it in here. Depending on the weather, it's weird that when it's cold, my hands get dry and I feel like my jewelries become like bigger or loose. So right now it's okay. I can put it in here. But sometimes when it gets loose, I'll put it in here, which is also nice. I think it's very cute. It's very dainty, simple. And then lastly, I'm gonna show you is my silicone rings. This is from Thunder Fit. So I got their the thin ones in different colors. This is a women's triangle diamond stackable rings in 4-packs. So this one, you can see the detail. So this is why they called it. It's triangular design. So it's not a plain band. There is like some details in there. So this one is in size 5 in 4-pack for $19.80. Actually, you can choose your colors. As for me, I choose this one. This is the plain black. And then this is white, the purple. And this one is black, but it has like some like glitters on it. But and it's lighter than the other one, than the other black. So you can see the difference. So when I wear it, this is how it looks like. So you can wear it alone. Sometimes I feel like just wearing it by itself. It looks very simple, very light. Or you can combine it with other colors that you like. This is a stackable ring. So I like that it's thin. It's more feminine to look at. And we can wear all. So it's very stretchable. This is in size 5. But I can also wear it on my middle ring. So they're very stretchy, very light, but I like that they don't like super stretch like that much. It would go back to the regular sizes. So I think that's all. Oh no, there's another one. Okay, this one is another gift from my husband. This is actually a charm. So this one, this is a stopper. It's a stopper and for my bracelet. And it says here, my beautiful wife forever and always. And it's like a locket. Very sweet and very nice. So that's all that I got. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. So this is how it looks like when worn. So I think it's nice, but sometimes I have to make it like tighter, because if I won't notice it would be like move around and would look like that, or look like that. It's a bit annoying because this part here does not is not tight or fit only on this part, so I have to make it tighter so it would like stay put on like that. Otherwise, it's really nice. It's the only downside that I don't like. And then this one here, I have no problem on this part here. I think it's very cute. I even like it. Even if both earrings are like this, it's fine with me. They're cute and dainty. So here's the bunny earrings windworn. It's very cute. I like it a lot. Though I also need to like make sure that it's the lock is tighten a bit, otherwise it's gonna like move around as well and would look like that if you won't notice it, which is also annoying. But other than that, I'm satisfied with the earring. It's really cute. Just make sure that it's locked well so it will stay put according to how you want it to look like in your ear. So me, I want it like that. So there. So this is how the necklace look like. So I already used the extender, and this is the longest one that it gets. So if you want it to be smaller, you can just adjust it like that. So the size of this one will be on the description box. So this is how it looks like when layered. You can also, as for me, I like wearing this alone itself. I can adjust it to like that if I want it smaller, or like this. This one is the choker. Well, it's really choking me right now, though. I can always adjust. It's an extender, so I can like adjust it a bit to make it a bit longer and wear it by itself, or layer it with other necklaces. So that's how it looks like on me. Not bad at all. It also looks nice. I want to try wearing it with a silver chain.